I'm in. Oh yeah, and Zach, Star Wars came out in 75. And you, good job on the hoverboard. Anyway, The Matrix is the true trilogy. It opened up the eyes of America, and it started a goth revolution. Also, it made other people think about the government and other things.
Dude, buddy.
I mean, come on. It was obvious. Like, the Smiths were the government, and Neo was the average man being oppressed by it. And
hey,
he had to do something.
Hey, who are you?
And how did you know about it? And where did you come from?
And how do you know Zach's name?
Hey,
do you have a teleporter?
Hey,
isn't Star Trek.
Hey, I'm Matrix guy.
Matrix guy. Real creative. Yeah.
I've got the glasses. I appeared out of nowhere. This should be enough for you.
What are your, superpowers? What is the Matrix? I don't even know.
Look. I'm from the Matrix. That should be enough for you. I mean, and what are you asking? What is the Matrix? The Matrix is a machine. Didn't you see the movie?
I did, but I walked out within 2 minutes.
Oh, whatever.
What powers do you have?
At least I saw both of your movies. At least
you don't
I saw
have
both.
It either. At least I have the Force.
Hey, I have a time machine.
I can stop bullets.
It's an ugly car.
I can go to the future and to the past.
I can stop bullets.
That's a
and I know. One thing.
I can stop bullets too, because I can go back to the past and prevent it from ever happening.
Alright, anyways, so you look. First of all, what was the back to the future? It should be we go to the future, and then back again to normal time, and then to the past, and then to the future again. That should be the movie name.
Why? Because in the first one, they go into the past, and then they have to go back to the future. So the title's
perfect.
Yeah,
and then they made two more crappy movies.
No, they weren't crappy, they were awesome.
Awesome.
Compared
to crap.
No. Back to the Future is the best trilogy ever. Better than Star Wars, better than The Matrix.
That is enough.
Best.
You know what? Neo lost his eyes. I lost my hand. Oh, I made out with my mom. Neo lost his eyes.
That was such crap when he made out.
All it shows is that Neo's a wimp.
Yeah,
see,
why
I'm
don't
Marty.
You sit down? Why don't you sit down? I like you. But, by the way, Star Wars owns all.
Whatever. But Star Wars isn't even in a notable time period.
Hey, guys, 2 seconds.
Yeah.
No, there's no zombies head. No. Why are you calling? What are those moans? No.
He didn't make out.
Why?
They got pretty close.
Yes, he
they
did.
They never actually
made a move on its mom.
My friend Ed, just a bunch of moans, something about zombies, and then hung up.
Oh, I know how that ends.
Do you think we should
how
go?
How do you know? Never mind.
Matrix guy. I know what's gonna happen.
Okay.
Just go save him? Why would we go save him?
Because we're Star Wars.
I'm telling you, it's not gonna end up well.
Oh, yeah,
boy.
Alright. Yeah, no. It's early in the morning. No.
But we saved that one guy from the bank. Or from robbing the bank.
We saved him. No,
okay.
We saved the people in the bank.
Yeah, that's
back
what
to
I
the
meant.
Future moron.
No.
No, go back to the future. Just leave.
You know what? Neo has better than the Force.
You guys
he
just disappear
he,
out of here again?
He has. Neo has Force plus 5. I mean, come on. He can stop bullets. Yeah, the Force can do that, but
what about time travel?
Okay.
He can make a weapon appear out of nowhere.
Hey,
yeah,
so
he got the lightsaber,
travel.
But sure, Neo could get a lightsaber out of nowhere also.
Well, they could go back to the future and get a lightsaber from the future.
Light.
Why don't you just shut up about your, Bill and Ted or whatever you're talking about?
No, it's not Bill and Ted, it's Marty. Marty and Doc, and they are not gay. They're just happened to be
they
two guys.
They said Doc was a crazy man, but I'm sorry, he was.
And
he got shot by the Al Qaeda.
Hey,
no,
you
he
did.
You
know
yeah,
what?
I did.
You know
he
what?
Lived though because they had a time machine.
Just
you know what?
Makes out with his mom. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go get some beer.
Well, it's fake. Why even bother?
What's fake? I don't was.
I'm out of here. Back to the Future. Bill and Ted.
Bill and Ted. And he was making fun of Back to the Future. That's hilarious.
Mark Hamill's gay.
Hey. Oh. He just made fun of Star Wars. Hey Chuck, you know that new sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this! We're back up
in the woods among the evergreens. Talking about? My name's not Chuck. That song's already famous. Well,